afraid that I was maybe gonna get trouble for it. So I'll say to him, I told him, I said, stop lining up behind the ball. So he does two perfect practices with lining up down the fairway. And then he goes to line up. He goes like this, and then he looks at the ball.
We'll look at that. Let's go.
And then, yeah, he's aim, right, Cam?
Yeah,
okay, so that's the three-shot routine, though. We can work on that. We can work on that.
But I think we're really hoping that.
Sunny came out a different consistency than the hazy, so I turned and maybe made the hazy or the sunny more and the hazy less.
I
adjusted it to, because like it was coming out a little less, but I don't know, sometimes it like, I think when like when it just sits, the carbonation also just goes down a little bit, or the pressure from the.
He's like, I want to play against you, but you have to use these gloves.
I think the big thought is just the focus with making sure your alignment's there. So you said it's in how many weeks, Cap?
What?
The next event?
Give him an iron, Cam.
Nope.
There's wedges?
No, he gets an iron.